drop jet that can actually pinpoint where that flux needs to go, and then we can actually solder those areas and not contaminate the rest of the board. The other reason why we use it is when we have SMT parts on the bottom that cannot go through the wave machine, we have to be very specific where that solder is going to be added to. So we can actually go around SMT parts at a very precise machine. 3 millimeters spacing, we can hit all day long.